We have 500 days to avoid a climate chaos. Very important issue of climate change, climate chaos, and I said that we had 500 days to avoid a climate chaos, and I know that President Obama and John Kerry himself are committed on this subject, and I'm sure that with them, with a lot of other friends, we shall be able to reach a success in this very important matter.
You both were members of Spell and Bones, a secret society at Yale. What does that tell us?
Not much, because it's a secret.
Is there a secret handshake? Is there a secret code?
I wish there were something secret I could manifest.
322, a secret number?
There are all kinds of secrets, Tim, but one thing is not a secret. I disagree with this president's direction that he's taking the country. We can do a better job, and I intend to do it.
What the heck are you talking about? No, don't worry about it. We're okay. We're out of the seat.
The planet also means, very concretely, our very survival. We are, all of you know it, on the edge of a climatic abyss. In fact, we have 500 days to avoid a climate chaos.